6-8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
Well, the trend goes on here. Nice sunshine, the clouds fading this evening, and now we're left with mostly clear skies over the Susquehanna Valley. Very nice. 61 degrees, dew points at 56 right now. That gives you relative humidity 75%. 30.14. There's some evidence that high pressure still in the neighborhood. Halifax in the background here. Nice moonlit skies tonight, clear and cool. Chilly, some would say, 52 to 56. In the morning, sunny to start, 65 to 72. Then again in the afternoon, some of those fair weather clouds will start to pop up there with the daytime heating. And tomorrow's top temperature should climb to the upper 70s, right around 80 degrees probably for most of us. Right now, 61 in Harrisburg. It's 58 in York. And 50s also showing up in Sealands Grove and Mifflintown. It's 64 in Effort, a 60 in Lancaster with E-Town at 65. And it's 62 in Carlisle with Gettysburg still hanging on in the upper 60s at this point. So on the almanac today, these numbers that we're seeing running well below average. The typical daytime high would be 84, the usual overnight low 65. And look at that low. 53 degrees overnight last night, just missing the record of 51 by a couple of degrees. And some parts of the valley were below that. I should point that out. There were some pretty chilly spots last night that were down into the 40s. So we go, of course, by the official reporting station, which is Middletown. And in that case, we missed the record by 2 degrees. Harrisburg, minor changes on the rivers. 4.3 is where we stand today. And the satellite and radar view. Fair skies over us, a couple of fair weather clouds kind of just popping up. We'll see a few wispy clouds around tonight and tomorrow morning. Showers and storms down to our south. Now, they are going to stay there. Remember, we had that cold front come through here earlier in the week, and that front is still parked down to our south and to our east, and there's going to be a little parade of areas of low pressure moving along that front. So for beachgoers from the Outer Banks all the way down really into Georgia, it's not going to be very good beach weather. For us, on the other hand, high pressure is looking quite nice. Our beaches will look very good tomorrow, and this weekend we'll start to see some more cloud cover there. But here we are tomorrow in the afternoon with high pressure nearby again. No wind issues like we had midweek, and plenty of sunshine still hanging around with just those fair weather clouds that'll pop up during the afternoon. They'll go away again Friday night, and then Saturday, you can see how this high pressure just kind of sprawls across here. It's still in place. One of those areas of low pressure, a little stronger on Saturday, will be passing by to our south, but start to push a little more cloud cover our way. And that means the humidity also will start to increase a bit this weekend. So high temperatures tomorrow into the upper 70s. We'll call it, you know, right around 80 degrees. Should be very nice. About the same on Saturday with a few more clouds around. And on Sunday, more humid, 82. There's a small chance that we could see a shower on Monday. But basically, it's a pretty quiet weather pattern. Do notice that August starts to come back there Wednesday at 86 and Thursday in particular, when temperatures will be approaching 90 at about 88 degrees. So we're not